paths would diverge and not come together until the fourth Pachacuti. And in Quechua, Pachacuti is a 500-year interval. The fourth Pachacuti began about 1500. And it was said that at that time, the fourth Pachacuti, the eagle and the